Hi, I'm Sundas, and I'm ready for school.
Welcome to the second installment of the 2020 Pioneer Press. Today's date is September 1st, 2020.
Wait.
What's up?
It's September already? I could have sworn the last day of school we had in March just happened.
Well, honestly, you know, being stuck at home all day makes time pass, like, much faster than I think we're used to.
Wow.
Anyways, let's get on to the show. I'm Landon.
And I'm Samara.
And you're watching Pioneer Press.
Social distancing.
We'll be your... We'll be your anchors for today's show. Did you know, on this day, 133 years ago, Thomas Edison received a patent for his kinetoscope, and moving pictures were born.
Wow. No, I did not know that, Landon. Let's get our way on to the general announcement.
Let's do it. Hey, Pios. HOSA Future Health Professionals is looking for president. We will vote in 2 weeks. We are looking for a dedicated and passionate leader. Students that took a public and community health class with Ms. Baldridge last year, or students taking one this year, are eligible. Please contact Ms. Baldridge at baldridge_c@auhsd.us if you are interested in the position.
Seniors, AALP will be hosting a UC and Personal Insight Question Application workshop this month. Make sure you sign up ASAP. Ms. Sotomayor emailed the information to you with all the details and registration links, so make sure you take advantage of this opportunity.
And also, seniors, Ms. Saldivar sent an email regarding next week's DACA workshop. The workshop is scheduled for Wednesday, September 2nd, 2020 at 6 p.m. The workshop will provide you with updates and resources for undocumented students, information on the California Dream Act, DACA requirements, updates and resources, Q&A, information, and so much more. Well, you know, normally, Samara, we have this fun bit we love doing around here called Piles on the Streets, but unfortunately due to our current situation, we're unable to go out and safely interview people, so we've made some adjustments, and so for now we're calling the segment Piles on the Screen.
Our first pause of the year, we have two seniors talking about life during the pandemic.
Steven, take it away.
Thank you, Steven. What it do, Piles? My name is Remy, and this is my segment of Piles on the Streets, but due to COVID, we gotta change it up to Piles on the Screen. And today, our first interviewee of this segment is my friend and one of my closest friends, Gerardo Mitchell. How you been, Gerardo?
I've been good, you know, just getting my classes done online. You know, yeah, doing good.
It's good. Any struggles so far? Any classes or anything?
Yeah, you know, just a little bit of internet issues, but overall it's been good.
That's good, that's good. Well, I mean, like, I have some issues too every now and then, but just try to pull through and get the good grades, you know? Trying to finish out our senior year fresh and clean as possible. And one question I have for you, how has COVID affected you or your loved ones?
You know, it affected us, you know, deeply because, you know, my dad's the only one that's working right now, but, you know, we're getting through it.
All right, I feel you. And any news or anything like that?
No, any
job or anything? How hard has it been for you to get a job?
You know, it's been pretty hard because, you know, the safety concerns that are going on right now. They don't want to risk anything. That's why, you know, they're cutting down on work.
All right. Yeah, I had trouble and some issues and trying to get a job and anything. But hopefully you've been doing fine. You know, keeping up the grades.
Thank you.
And I think that's it, Piles. That's it for today because we're on a tight schedule. But if you guys want to have any people you want to comment, I mean, you want us to interview next, hit our socials up at the Pile Press on Twitter, Instagram, or just drop it in the comment section below. Thank you and have a nice day. And thank you for this chance of me getting to talk to you, Gerardo.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, hold on. Hey, Piles. HOSA Future Health Professionals is looking for a 2020 to 2021 president who is motivated, passionate about healthcare and helping others. If you are interested, please contact Ms. Baldridge at baldridge_c@auhsc.us. You'll be voting in 2 weeks. Thank you.
Our brunch is September 8th through 11th. Get us started. Shots are loaded.
Yeah.
Pioneers, we're bringing back hashtag Firebreads. If you want to be featured on the show, be sure to tag your photos. And to get us started, here's a recap of some of your favorite photos from last year. Segment. It looks like sports is doing a lot regardless
of the situation. Let's take a look. Good morning, Pops. My name is Matthew Brangi, and I'm one of the four varsity football team captains.
My name is Omaha Suisue. I'm also one of the varsity football captains.
My name is Ben Yaffe. I'm also one of the team leaders.
And we are brought together to bring you guys the sports segment of this year's Power Press. Many sports have in fact started practice, and if you are interested in any of the following, please get in contact with these coaches.
For football, Coach Davison.
For girls softball, Mr. Flores.
And for boys and girls wrestling, also contact Mr. Flores.
For baseball, Coach Smith.
And for cross country and soon to be track, contact Coach Clark.
And all of their contracts can be found on the athletic department on Western's website. We hope that this video finds all of you guys in good health and hope you guys have a good Monday.
And that's it for the week, Pios. As always, don't forget to follow us on all your favorite social media platforms.
Have a thunderous tropical Tuesday, and we'll see you next week. Press on, Pios.